So I say I got love for my boys, trust for my boys. 10 times out of 10, I would ride for my boys. But end of the day, I gotta make a choice. Roadside or Islam, these Akis or these boys. Cause they don't care, they ain't got no fear of Yom Al-Qiyamah, but they're not aware. I've said all I could say, done all I could do. Giving them so much dawah, but they're still short in food. Tell them, leave me alone. I'm not on what you're on no more. Delete my number off of your phone. I don't live for these streets no more. My heart is... See, I told you I need to remember it. My heart was once dark, but the half was a spark that guided me to the light. And I hope that one day, inshallah, that one day, under Islam will unite. You see, the substance they sell provides no sustenance in terms of your health. It causes decay. Woe unto them for what they sell, for they should have chosen to abstain. My eyes and my ears are the gateway to my soul. What I see in here will enter my heart, and therefore lower my iman, even if I don't take part. So tell them, leave me alone. I'm not on what you're on no more. Delete my number off of your phone. I don't live for these streets no more. My heart was once dark, but the heart was a spark that guided me to the light. And I hope that one day, inshallah, that one day, under Islam will unite. And we'll say, la ilaha